Bro, how did it get buffed? They removed a lot of like the idle sway and hip fire issues that mouse and keyboard had, and you could definitely feel it. Just get in and go hip fire while moving, and you could see the way that your gun moves around. I swear that didn't happen on the keys before. Like, look at this. The hip fire comes out of the middle of your screen. Like, it's fucking... It removes all of, like, the random aspect of your hipfire engagements that previously...